Unless Shadows popped. Cuckoo and company trying to take out Roche here as we see the tidal wave again. Hits only one. Okay. And it looks like this is actually going to be a freebie for T1. Cataclysm comes online, but not able to find anybody.
Wow, if they can get out of this.
Yeah, we're going to have the Dragon Tail. They might actually want to fight here. If they can take out the Curse before it's there. Yeah, the Chronosphere just a little bit too late, but the boat on top of three into the arrow, into Meteor as well. You wish from VP side you at least kept the Cataclysm for this, but they have a lot of damage. Double kill for Nightfall as he's absolutely going ham now. Triple kill as 23 Savage now on the run with that Blade Mail activated. The Bash is there. Another kill goes the way of VP. That is the Aegis. Arrow connection success. And this is likely going to be an... Okay, it's not an ultra kill. I was ready to scream. But it's a fourth kill for VP.
You can scream if you want.
Ultra kill!
Well, don't lie. That didn't happen.